He's a self-made billionaire you could think of as Japan's Jeff Bezos. His name? Hiroshi Mikitani, the co-founder and CEO of Rakuten, Japan's most popular e-commerce site. Mikitani's net worth? $9 billion. But that success has not dimmed his thirst for deal-making. I sat down with him on his birthday,
happy birthday,
to talk about his recent acquisition of phone messaging app Viber. He says it's crucial to his company strategy. Hiroshi Mikitani, thank you for joining us at the Landmark Restaurant in Manhattan.
Thank you very much for inviting me.
When you paid $900 million for Viber, a lot of jaws dropped. Then just a little bit of time later, $19 billion for WhatsApp. So looking back, did you get a really good deal on Viber?
Both of them are a messaging app, but it's very different. Mm-hmm. All right. Viber is the combination of voice and messaging, so I think it's very difficult to compare. The business model will be very different. WhatsApp promised to just charge $1 per user per year. We are more trying to pursue various way of providing services.
When you heard the news that Mark Zuckerberg was paying $19 billion for WhatsApp, were you surprised?
No, I'm not surprised.
Not surprised by $19 billion?
No, I'm not surprised, but maybe they have their way of thinking it.
How did you decide that Viber was worth $900 million to you? How can you justify that price tag?
Well, it's very difficult to come up with the very scientific rationale. Mm-hmm. But if you think about Viber has already 300 million users. Mm-hmm. We are now currently adding about 1 million users per day. Mm-hmm. So we're talking about $3 per user, mm-hmm. right? So I think it's quite justifiable.
But so many people look at all of these apps and say barely any revenue. Viber had barely any revenue to it. So what do you plan to do with it? You must have some big plans for it.
Of course, of course. Probably we will start selling our ebook through Viber.
Mm-hmm.
We will
your
start
ebook.
Ebook Kobo
mm-hmm.
through Viber. So this is a funnel to do it.
So you're going to sell ebooks on Viber. You want to turn Viber into an e-commerce platform then?
We're going to sell everything. We're going to sell ebook, we're going to sell content, we're going to do game, we're going to, as far as users want. E-commerce is entering into what I call humanization stage. They're not trying to become a gigantic vending machine. We are trying to replicate face-to-face a human transaction using the information technology.
When people hear almost $1 billion, like you paid for Viber, $19 billion for WhatsApp, some of the incredible valuations happening, including Pinterest, some people say we're in a tech bubble. Do you think we are?
It depends on the country, company. As a macro basis, aggregation of market cap probably is not a bubble, but it's going to be a winner and loser.